and I'm back on the block. I'm back, you guys. Oh my God, I was gonna come back just like a day later. The day I was supposed to come back with my girlfriend. I didn't, I'm sorry guys. But I'm out and about and it's a party going on. Y'all probably can't hear me. Oh my God. Somebody's hiding. Let me tell you what's going on. People partying. This is what I'm coming into. I'm coming into a party. They're out here partying. Party. I know y'all want the party, but I'll be back. I'll be back. I am back, you guys. And guess what's up, you guys? You know what's up. I'm out here looking crazy. Trying to get home. I just decided to jump on. I see that the atmosphere has a whole new different feel to it. I'm gonna tell you, people in Chicago, all people are celebrating. They're out and they're not celebrating like around each other. People are spread out, but they are out here in the park. People of the neighborhood, people have calmed down, you know? People have calmed down. They're outside now. People are outside. People are outside. They're around. So, people are at peace now. That, that man, that racist man is out of office. But it's evil stuff. That with his evil self. People so happy. They so glad he out of office. People out of the house. Everywhere. They just so happy. My neighborhood, people are walking. They're walking. People are walking around. They're everywhere. Yeah. But anyway, I will be back. It is a gorgeous day. Oh, God. It is a gorgeous fall day in Chicago. I'm trying to keep my mouth covered because I'm outside. And we know COVID out here. I'm not doing a very good job, you guys. But, I was supposed to be showing y'all one day. And I said I was coming back. And I kicked it with my girlfriend. And didn't get back on with my crazy self. But anyway, y'all got it. Bear with me, people. Bear with me. can't even get my thing on. I'll have to come back, y'all. I'll be back. I'll be back again. I'm back. And guess what's up, guys? You know what's up. Love is up. Love is up. And that's what's up. I'm back. I told you guys I'd call you guys when I get in the house. So I got in the house and I said, oh yeah, you gotta come to me. You know, I have a jewelry giveaway every 200 subscribers. And so we're at first of all, I gotta thank you guys for watching me, for considering me, for giving me any of your time. And I say that not to sound cliche, but I say that because it's true. Because when people give you any of your time, it's just special. And so thank you, lovelies. I thank you, lovelies. I thank you for giving me your time and watching my videos. So I appreciate you so much that I do a jewelry giveaway, you know? And like every 200 subscribers, I said, I'm giving away jewelry. And the jewelry is based on my last video. So last video that I did, whatever jewelry I was wearing, you can ask for a piece, you know? So, actually, yeah, you can ask for these. And so, if I don't have your size, I'll just get you some jewelry that's similar. You know? And that's how it is, and that's what I'm going to do for you just considering me and why I give you bits and pieces of my life, you know? But today, I wanted to talk about, you know, I'm sharing my experiences. We all quarantined still. I know it's beautiful outside, but I still practice being quarantined. I practice being safe. Because we have to practice that at this time, you know? About a person, and that's why I had some very important people in my life tell me, you know, and I thank them because they told me, hey, what other people think about you is not your business. You cannot change anything if nobody thinks about you. And it's a waste of time. It's really a waste of time to do so. You know what I'm saying? It's a waste of time and energy. But us humans, and me being one, well, I won't even talk about y'all. I can't tell you about y'all. Me, is that I have to keep that up front. These are things that I have to practice. I have to practice not to allow people to run in my head. And I've practiced it so well that I don't do it. And sometimes, I'm learning one of my character defects is that I am so good at minding my business that people think that I'm ignoring them. And I'm not. It's just that
I have so much going on in my life that I am just consumed with that. So, consumed. It's in my love people the way that I want to love them. I have to consider people. And so if a person, and this is what I'm learning, I'm growing, you know, says, well, it makes them feel good if you call them on birthdays or holidays, and if you really care about their feelings, you consider that. If that's what they say, they need to feel love, then I need to, if I care enough, do that. Not what makes me think they feel loved. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you guys got that. To consider people and their feelings. You know, hey. Not like I just did not consider people, but I'm just saying that I was so consumed in what I was going through that I just wasn't focused on people, you know, and I didn't mean I didn't love them, and I know a lot of us get like that, but I have to come out of that, you know, there's a time for everything. That's all I'll say. So I'm growing in this journey, you guys, but I'll tell you, because this was on my mind too, you guys, some people, and even though they're family members, I heard this gentleman saying that he's on Facebook. I don't know his name. Maybe I'll think about it, and you know, I'll put his name out there. But he's on Facebook, and he was saying that even when you have family, you know, people wonder why you don't come around. You can love people, and you can care about them. And I know that the word love is so broad that people think that, you know, you have to be around people to love them. But when people are toxic, and let me just put it like this. Everybody ain't loving God. So some people are evil, and I'm not saying people that do. Some people are loving God, but if they're toxic to you and their behavior is disturbing, you don't have to be around toxic people. You can reach out and love from a distance, or, you know, you don't have to be around toxic people just because they're family. And God does not, surely God knows when people are toxic and when they not imagined fears or not imagined resentments, but actual things that happen, you know. Be in a sound mind, you know, and I don't write people off. I think about, you know, when people get to telling me how I need to act, and I was thinking like about that. They need to ask themselves. And they need to tell themselves to do the right thing, you know, because Do the right thing yourself, you know? Nobody can sit and point fingers at you on a consistent basis. People can tell you how they feel. They can tell you their story. But their story is not facts to you. It's facts to them. But one thing for sure, the heart knows the truth. The heart knows the truth, you know. If I've been out of character, I'll admit my faults. And I'm done. And I'll just think about what my brother would say. You know, if my brother was here, what would he say? He would tell me that I want everybody to do the right thing. He would say, I want everybody to do the right thing. And I thought somebody called me. And I'm going to end on that note, because he would say, I would want everybody to get along. And just because someone says, I want everybody to get along, don't mean you got to be in their face. To get along, that means you can be a long way from them. And that can help y'all get along. Okay? I'll be back. Monica Lovely Gant loves you. Okay, I do. I'll be back. You know, I'll be back. And you know what's up, guys. Love is up. I cannot. I'm telling you, with this wind of love, our new loved one, with Biden. The perfect person, but boy, he sure be someone that is racist. And to Trump, do things with class. Be classy. Do some classy things. Do something with class. Go and hand over the presidency like any normal human being. You are, I hope you're not following your father. Because your father, if you're looking for your father's approval, your father is not the man that you are. And I'm not going to go into how I feel about you, but your name is all over everywhere. I didn't even know your father's name. I still don't. But if you going off of him trying to say you didn't succeed, that is absolutely ludicrous. So I'm not even talking about how you succeeded. We're not going to go there. But I'm saying to you that I would not be trying to hold up to what my father said if he wasn't a good person. Do different from him and become greater. You're already greater as far as your name being known everywhere. And I'm not saying greater as far as some of the things you've done. I ain't going there because I believe you're KKK. And I don't know where the concept that you can stay in your father's teaching when you know you ain't no better than nobody else just because you got more money. We all human. But anyway, just do the right thing. You can. God loves you. Keep you with all your mistakes. Everybody has sinned.